Steve, by the way, this is my cousin JJ. Yeah. Let's take another one. Yeah, we out here right here with my boy Shepherd Man dropping his mixtape. You better get it, cause he's killing it. You know what's up? Turn up.
It was it business, was it personal? Should this be my last breath?
Never got to search the worst. You want to join your uncle
and click.
Born to be perfect, sucker for women, licking their lips and holding these purses.
Back when we were in the streets, we would think we grow to be murderers.
Teachers treated niggas as totally worthless, violent and hopeless. I saw but never noticed that a college point is right to be.
We out here, you know, getting it, sipping it. Well, what's that called? Look at the bad guy right here.
Hey, you ain't even know it.
You ain't even know it. One day you come back and rewind and sing it. Yeah. Sipping.
She said. Swagged out. All gold, everything. Watch.
Balling out. Bad bitches in there.
On deck, Shit. No?
The petty right there.
Hey! Fuck around with one of us. You get mugged, nigga.
A little bit.
If I could recollect before my hood days, I sit and reminisce, thinking of bliss and a good day. I stop and stare at the younger, my heart goes to them. A testing with stress that they under. And nowadays things change, everyone's ashamed of the youth, cause the truth look strange. And for me it's reversed, we left them a world that's cursed. And it hurts, cause any day to push the button, and all good men like Malcolm X and Bobby Hutton. We're human, I always see the light before it's ruined. My ghetto gospel,
boys and weed.